We have some news now to share with you about our very own James Spann. As you may have noticed, James isn't with us today. He's recovering from an emergency surgery he had overnight. James, as you see, shared those details in the social media post this morning about his surgery that he had for a closed-loop bowel obstruction. He's going to spend a few days in hospital, but he says he's feeling a lot better than he was last night, as proven by that smile, which brings one to us as well.